Show me your money, bitch.
Oh, please don't hurt me.
I said, show me the motherfucking money, or else I am gonna blow your head off, you fat ass.
I really don't have money. Would you like to fuck me instead?
Hell no. You are fat and ugly as well. Okay, I will let you go this time, but if I see you again and you have no money, I will break your legs. Oh fuck, the cops are coming. I gotta go.
Oh my God. That was close. I must be aware of such bastards in the future.